Alright, let's get started. So where did we last leave off? We were on the ocean, and then we had entered the Diamond Island, Diamond Island, that's what it's called. And we are now here, and what we need to find, or what we need to obtain from these three buildings is three orbs. Which are going to be the key, I believe, to finding or accessing the purple streamer. So, I don't think it really matters what sort of order we do here. Let's just kind of go right for the middle. Okay, so there's water there, but I feel like we don't want to fill it up with water. Do we want fire so that we evaporate the water? I'm gonna guess that. Hey Pseudo, how's it going? You missed the end of the last one? Yeah, so I assume you would run the ocean for a good amount of it, so you probably saw that. Basically, we got... Yes, it looks exactly like Moltres. That's a good call, Reg. Oh, so that didn't do anything. Alright, so maybe it is water, so I use water? Or do I want to rise... I just feel like doing water is just going to exacerbate the situation. So at the end of the last stream, after we had sort of gone around to the those four islands, three or four islands, we then basically got a map plot point that was right in the middle of those islands, and then from there we basically just went down in the DSV and. Used the key we had gotten that did do something. Do I now have to raise the earth? Let's see. Maybe it's a multi-tiered dealy. I'll watch each of these once. If I have to do it like 17 times, I'll skip for just the sake of time. Get to that now, but it did do something. Alright, well, I'm gonna go over to this one because this one's pretty clear that we're gonna use the Earth Elemental's power to bring the building down, and I will skip it this time. Let's just enter this one. We'll figure out how to get into the others later. Okay. The Trial of Power. Overcome its three challenges to earn a sacred orb. Alright then. Yes! Maybe we get a new one in one of these shots. That's possible, yeah. Hello? Destroy all of the blocks. Okay. Happy Mario Day, everyone. by the way. This just happened to fall on Mario Day, my stream. I didn't plan it out or anything. Ah, come on. Hey, I did it. B to raise your hammer, then press A at the right moment to land an excellent attack. So I'm doing timed hits here. Whoops, well. So if I... okay, I can do multiples if I... I'm going too soon. There we go. Oh, nice. I'm not gonna bother with them. Come on. Shoot. Holy nice. I'm having trouble with this. Yeah. All right. Just gonna have to do better than that. Oh no, it sends me all the way back to the beginning. Alright, well... yeah. Let's do better this time. I'm not gonna bother with going all the way with those ones since they're the only ones in the area. Shoot. Nice! Okay, only that does those. Excellent. Okay. Man, I'm having trouble getting the excellent on these. But that's that stage. Huh. Smash this great nail into the floor within the time provided. Okay. Oh, okay, so the time is not starting yet. Both hammer and boots. A at the right moment to land an excellent attack. Okay. Interesting. Oops. Okay. I just felt more comfortable with jumps there, so... Oh! Alright. That's a worthwhile celebration. Celebration concluded. I suppose I could have checked around the room for secrets, but too late now. So for this one, I think I'm just not quite getting the right tasks in the right order. Let's see, so this one... I guess Earth? Let's see. What happened to the pom-pom dancing, Olivia? It's gonna raise it up. Do I now... need to chain that with something else? Mario didn't do a shrug, so it seems to me like maybe it was a step that needed to happen. Does fire... because... okay. Originally I thought fire might... do, you know, something where it evaporates the water, which I don't know why I would really want it to necessarily, but I'm just curious what fire would do at this level. Okay, nothing. So that's where you get the Mario shrug. Alright, so... let's bring it back down with Earth. It's just sort of reversing what I did to start with, but... I feel like I need an ice power or something to freeze the water so I can then run across it. Because I can't swim. Let's try fire now. I mean, that's what I did essentially in the middle one. And the middle one looked like this to start. And then I used fire on it. And it did nothing. Let's skip this too. Are we gonna get the shrug? We got the shrug. I mean, now that it's filled with water, it does. What is using the earth failure meant to do? Raised it back up. Oh. There's some of these ones that I can get to if I go up this mountain area. I had assumed that this sort of mountain area was something I needed to go to later, or would want to go to later. Let's see. Oh, yeah, duh. Ice Valumental Mountain. I didn't even pay attention when I walked up here before what it was, because... yeah, so, yes. If there's an Ice Valumental, then we can freeze the water. Oh, are we? It's cold. Yes, it is. I didn't pay attention to what this was at the end of last stream when I went up here. Ah! Folded crabs. Some flashy iron boots. Look like crap, taste like... Yeah, first... Yeah, I love that song. And then I love the butt spot contribution. Look like butt, taste like people. Alrighty. Come on, crap people. Oh, no. Ice, ice. Huh. I'm powerful enough to just destroy these crabs now. Without needing to get into battle with them. Alright, let's wait for him to throw us two, and then let's come around. Ice holes while we can. And yes, I know, I just said ice holes. Ah, got a bit too close. Good enough. I mean, I can kill these guys without a battle now, so actually probably my regular hammer is, but I won't take chances. The tools and culture of this world are odd. And in the game, pseudo. Gonna be a bad idea. I don't think it's gonna work, but let's try. Nope. I don't feel that this is gettable. If you touch me, you have to come to this country's battle arena so we can formally fight. That is fair. Ah, okay. I could have just waited and hit that thing. Alright. Thank you. Didn't think my hammer would actually reach that far. Alright. Oh, nice. Oh, so it's like... Oh, yeah, I'm due... Okay, that's interesting. I have some inertia. Yeah, so that's why that thing slid before. Okay. And then now we can slot in here. Nice. Is that the way I want to go, though? Or is that an extra secret way? Let's find out. It seems like this is the normal way. So let's see what's in this side room. Ah. Okay. Yeah. Alright, that's about it in here. Look, it's the ice cavern from OOT. This actually does kind of remind me of that. There's a lot of stuff from this game that keeps reminding me of Zelda in general. Like, these orbs I'm getting after I do this ice elemental are the orbs of power, courage, and wisdom, I think, which are the three Triforce pieces. Oh no! A big hammer, bro. Excuse me. Oh no. Okay, I can go in directions now. Nice, collectible. Oh, actually a max up part. Even better. Oof, okay, alright. Now let's go this way. Ah! 20! Ow! Oof! 20 again! I did not mean to do that. Wave battle. All right. So we'll just take these guys out to start. Second action on these bros. Alright, so now I have the water elemental glyph for the second part of this battle. And I mean, this is water against ice, but maybe it'll do something? I guess that's still painful. Wave battle bonus. Alright. This guy did way more damage to me outside of battle than he did during battle. 1,000 folded arms, you say? Okay. Alright, what are we grabbing? There we go. There's our extra platform. Alright. Not missing anything over here, am I? Nah. Alright, I did over there. Alright. That's an ice big smile, eh? Eh? Well, I'm sliding around. Get the save. All right. Like the ice cavern ones from FF7. Yeah. Ah, this is partially covered. It sure does. Okay, so I assume we're gonna have to go up here to figure out this puzzle. Hmm. Interesting. Oh, there's the other half of it right there. Ren Butza, 6900. Buttspot, I could not find that user in the database. Fair enough. Alright. Let's go hammer this guy. Ah! One of those had an enemy in it. okay. What we got? That's not correct. That, and then... And then... It's not gonna be quite right. Let's do a big old toad cheer. Oh good, they did it for me. That's my favorite thing about toads. Oh no, that wasn't enough. So, I think I want to not... I shouldn't have launched this off the thing, should I have? Hmm. Well, let's see if I can still recover this. Definitely can, I'm only going to be able to go in a couple directions unless I can... Unless I can sort of sneak off this corner. Hey! Nice! Okay. Still not quite where I want to be, though, unfortunately. Okay. I mean, that doesn't help. Alright. If I enter this door and come back, use the hot spring water to melt the ice. Okay, well, I should have gone in here in general. As a heal, though I didn't need the heal. Go back, see. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Alright, so let's plot. Let's plot my path. So I'm gonna want to keep this one here, because I'll need to knock off of it to go this way. So I'll head in this direction. If I then I mean, I could just do sort of the thing I did, which was this, and then make it happen off that corner. And there we go. Thousandfold arms. Oh, only one hit. Oh, well, excellent. And an ice flower. Alright, let's go into the battle, hopefully. Not icy right here, thankfully. Huh. Are they gonna be tossing down? Yep, they are. Oh man, I was hoping I could hide in that corner. Maybe I can just destroy them? Oh, I can. Nice. I did not need to. Alright. Oh no! I fell in a hole! I was trying to get out of the way real quick. Didn't realize it was a not bottomless hole. Alright. You there, jerk. Look at them. A couple of them got snowballs. Ooh. Alright, line them up, you say. Okay. Yeah, I have enough moves. Let's put you on the other side. Let's surround myself voluntarily. Oh no, that destroys the snowball. Alright, well that's the quirk of them snowballs. At least I get most of them. Oh no, my boots broke. Alright, can I just hammer these guys without having to deal with the snowball? That was a bad hammering. It did work, though. I mean, I just didn't hit the timing right. So let's just do that one more time. Ah, when they're holding the snowball, they don't show signs of damage. Doing the timing so poorly today. Hey, Paper Macho Buzzy Beetle. There's no need to complete that from here. Got him. I guess I couldn't sneak up on that guy. Alright. That sort of works. I want to get these guys in camera position, ideally. I'm stumped, Toads. You take over. There we go. And a shiny fire flower. And some health. And some more health. Yes, whoa. It was all me. What, Toads? See how I can get a line. I don't really want a line. You know, I've never actually used an item to attack before. Let's use a shiny fire flower. It seems appropriate in an ice battle. Oh, wow. That does a lot of damage. For some reason, I didn't expect that it actually would. I don't know what I thought it would do. Oh no! Wanted to see if there was any reason to be on that, if it had like a hidden block or something. It still might, but all I did was slip right off of it. Alright. Just trying to do the most imperceptible movement. Alright, well, I would have hit the hidden block if it was there, so I'm gonna stop trying that. Alright. I assume this side room is, yeah, just gonna be some side stuff. Coins! Alright. What do I currently have equipped? Yeah, it's my toad dealy. I haven't found any toads in here. There are no toads in here, that's why. I should be using instead then my hidden block alert. Or my treasure alert, but well, on that note, collectible treasures collected only 25%, so. And the blocks hit 50%. Let's put my treasure one out. We'll be right back. Only two ring moves. Okay. Ah, there we go. Can't stomp on these guys. I don't have the right boots for it. I thought that would be enough for those, actually. I was wrong. Whoa, a little extra deal. There we go. Dang. Regular hammer now should finish it. I don't know what's going on today. I'm really missing that timed attack. Ah, shiny ice flower. Oh, that counted as a first strike? Let's use my flashy hammer. Just getting nice. Hiding under this ice, even if it ends up being another enemy. There's one. I'm just now noticing the ice block over in the top right corner, so I might have to go and reset things, but that's fine. Ah, close. I thought that was going to do it. Okay. Stomp some coins out. At least I was able to take out one line. My regular boots should take them out now. The gold boots are actually a good chunk powerful than my regular boots. I didn't think I realized that, I thought they were mainly for getting coins. Well now, let's figure out where we actually want you to be. So we need to ride it over this jump, which is kind of neat. Oh no! Oh no, get him out of there. Okay. Alright, so let's go here and reset the ice blocks. Whoa-ho! Nice! Super nice, Sudo. With the 6969. Alright, so if we get that... I was about to say I could use some healing. Yeah, I'm gonna do a big toe cheer to start, because they will throw me healing implements. And they'll just sort of speed things along here. Wow, they threw me a shiny hammer. Could do with some boots. Thank you. think I'm going too late, and I'm being very delayed today. Right, I know it's not right. It's only gonna hit some of them, it's just the best I can do. Dida. Sale and all battle accessories now 80% off, you see. Because it knows I've run low. Feel like avoiding these guys for now. This way, but can I then? Ooh, I actually think that's the play here. I think as I go by this one, I need to change my direction. There we go. Okay. So now let's do that. That. That should get me up here. No. Oh, I gotta jump on him. A supremely hard time with this today. Lashy hammer. Feel I can. I'm only getting. I honestly don't know what is going on. Okay. I think I figured out what's going on. I think I'm just being a bit dense today. Aha! Oh, good. I can use this to defeat these guys. I do want to go to that side room before I go to this middle room. Aha! Alright. Well, those are all defeated now. Oh. Ooh, maybe this is where we're supposed to go. That doesn't seem right to me. Well, now I have to do this again. See what's in here. No, no, it just takes me to the Steely. Hey, Ice Elemental Bust. Okay. Still can't tell if this is moving forward or not. Ah, it's a shortcut to the outside. Okay. Interesting. I should be equipping the fire hammer here in the ice elemental place. That is going to come in handy. What I was actually going to check though was 89% holes, 50% treasure, 60% locks. Let's get ourselves to the main platform. Oh, interesting. Well, that was not what I intended to do, but it worked out perfectly. Yeah, there's the last hole. Save point. Okay. So there's a block there I can hit to slide down, but let's scope it out before we do anything. Oh, interesting. We're gonna make a jump. This is gonna be fun. Alright, here we go. Hands up, Mario! French, did I say pseudo did that nice when you did that nice? I don't know why. I think I said pseudo. But I meant wrench. Thanks for the super nice, Wrench. Honestly, think I can't remember, but I think I might have said that wrong. Peak of the second mountain. Alright. Alright, did this launch me past anything noteworthy? Nah. I could see it wasn't you, Pseudo. I just think I might have said Pseudo. Huge amount of health. Alright, this looks like it's gonna be the battle arena. Oh! There's the ice bear. Hey, a nice from Pseudo now. Nice! Well, I'm definitely going to want to use Fire of Elemental Magic Circles in the battle. I'm assuming it's going to provide those to me. And I will try to hit it with my Fire Hammer, because I feel like that should be worthwhile. Ah! Deep Freeze. Alright, so yeah, there's Fire Elemental Circles. Okay. So we want to... Oh, we can't activate the circles yet. We don't have an on. So, let's... try to get the thing there, and then let's... in this round. Ooh, that's just gonna knock me back and forth. That's actually quite annoying. Okay. Let's try a bit more. Okay. That's fine. Let's spin this over here then. Let's... I actually think I might be able to... still hit it from there. Let's see. At least get the treasure, which is gonna... There's my on. Okay, let's try to hit this with the Fire Hammer now. Okay, it didn't do that I needed it to do. So I at least have an on the board now, so I can get to a Fire Elemental Circle. So if I bring this over here, turn that on, and then... just get to the circle right there. Yeah, let's just do that. Get a point of damage to him, but is he just gonna refreeze immediately? I feel like it's gonna go do a deep freeze again. No, it didn't. Well, hallabaloo. Okay. Alright, so we have another on. Do the usual deal and then pull myself in 1,000-fold bands. And let's use this against him. 1,000-fold arms, that is. Nice! Hey, he's dizzy. It's too dizzy to attack. Excellent. He's gonna refreeze himself, though, isn't he? No? Maybe not. Okay. Oh, but I don't have an on available now. But... there should be one in there. If I can then do that, and then... that. So that... oh, that wasn't an on. Okay. Still want to try the Fire Hammer, even though he's not frozen at this point. Alright, well, it did a bit more damage to him. Ooh, okay. freezing everything, even the ground. Alright. Oh no! Okay. Alright. So let's find ourselves a good path. Ideally a path that would also get me to a heart would be nice. So like if I were able to do that and then spin here, goes to the heart, I turn a thing on, but then I need to get rid of that because that's just gonna bounce me back. I want it hit something else. Okay. Alright, so let's say we're gonna do that. We're gonna grab the health and then. And then another health, and then we're gonna hit that circle. It's not gonna be on. This is not gonna get me anything, but I'm gonna pick up a couple healths and I'm gonna turn on the circles. But I will just sort of trip and fall at some point. Well, no, actually, let me activate this. I don't think this is gonna do anything, but maybe I can smash him out of the ice. Oh. Ice is sharp. Okay. Yeah, no, I already know how to get rid of it. I just thought I would see what happens. Ooh, he's not ready. Glad I grabbed some health. How do I un-icificate those? Yikes. Could use another fire flower on the mirror, actually. See some other way to break them up. Yeah, I think I'm missing that. So what I should do is read one of these things, so I get an actual better idea of what to do in this fight. And then I'm gonna try something interesting. Alright, slide the panels in a straight row to break up chunks of ice, canceling or restore the ice. Oh, okay. I see. Interesting. Alright. So let's use a shiny fire flower on him. I wonder if that'll actually melt him. It's not melting him, but it did some damage. I keep expecting that to take longer, so I keep not blocking it. Yep, chunks of ice, blah blah blah. Okay, so. Oh, yeah. Well, interesting. Just bring it up. Well, let's bring it here, and then let's. I don't want to hit that action. But if I do that... and then that, then I'll get it, as well as a chunk of health. Alright. Alright, now I want 1,000 gold coins, and so... let's do that. And then that. Alright, one more of those should do it. It's too dizzy to attack. Oh no, Ice Maze! His final gambit! Oh. Oh no! The path that was open to me was actually going to be very good. That one. Oh no. And he's powered up. Yeesh. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do here. Alright. I want to try to... whoops, I didn't actually need to let go of the fire. I don't know what he did, he didn't do anything. Whoops, well, I wasted that toad thing. Okay. So let's see here. If I do this, I'm gonna go over and then down to an on, and then if I can... that's just hearts. Buy myself a good chunk more time. Just need to look at this a bit more. If I move this over here, and then... here. Shift it up. And then shift this up. Okay. Seemed like it wasn't registering a bunch of my swings there. I feel like I could have finished it off there. Maybe I was swinging too fast? Oof. Glacier Beam. Alright, here we go with the Ice Maze again. Again, it looks nice. Okay. Just gonna go for it again. Alright. Is this space just gonna freeze me? It is, isn't it? Actually, let's just do the coach here. I'm never wanting of coins in this game, so I may as well use them to my advantage. Toss me some health. That's awesome. Okay. Now, what have you actually done for me? Goes down past the thing. Okay. Memorize the Ice Maze so you can quickly recreate the eye. I didn't memorize it. Oh shoot, that's gonna stop. Damn it. It showed it like I was going all the way past. At least I fully healed myself, but still. Alright, let's try to actually memorize the maze this time. See it now. Yeah, it's the game's like, hey, you're being bad. Here's what you're supposed to do. Yeah, I honestly did not really. I'm sorry, game, but I didn't. I will try, because it was something to the effect of this. And then getting up to that, so yeah, it was. I'm pretty sure that was that, at least. Down, and then this would need to be that. Okay. That gets me to there, but it doesn't, there we go. There we go. Alright. Now we can go finish those orb dungeons. This will be the Ice Elemental's Bibliofold. Olivia, do your stuff. Just walled us in with ice, Olivia? Oh, you smashed it. Okay, you made it smooth. Alright, that works. That's exactly what we need. Do you see what I see? Eh? Doesn't seem like it. Alright. Alright, excellent coinage. Do. Diamond Island. Anything else of note before I go back? Doesn't seem like it. Well, at least now we can go finish these. I do want to, before I continue though, go sit on the bench over here. To save before I enter into one of these again. Alright, Earth, because we're going to bring it back down. I mean, this means that fire will not be useful for any of these. Which is fine, but it mildly bugs me. I feel like use could have been made for it. And lastly, the ice elemental. And smooth it out. Alright. That is the crucial final step. Alright, so which one is this? We did power. This is wisdom. So solving puzzles, I assume? Huh. Is the game gonna quiz me? Yep. I'm gonna get quizzed. Alright. Pictures drawn on the first floor of Overlook Tower were of mushrooms and an apple. I don't remember. Oh no, oh no, quicksand, or mud, or something. This is interesting. Alright. Yeah, I just don't remember what was drawn on the bottom floor. Hopefully it asks me the same question again. The name of Captain T.O.'s submarine is the Princess Peach. It is. At least it's a different question every time, that's kind of fun. Oh, I thought it was. What was it? Was it just the... Oh, no, sorry, Captain T. Ode's ship. Because he didn't own the Princess Peach, did he? When they say his ship, they're talking about his DSV. No, I'm not gonna do that. Don't shame me, game. No. Yes. Do not shame me. Shellstones that Mario inserted into the Earth Elemental Temple was 4. So yes, that's the number I inserted. There were 5 of them in total. One was already inserted. So that Mario inserted was 4. If it says I'm wrong for this, I call major BS. Okay, good. Okay, good. It did it in the way that I was thinking. Shogun Studios has a photo studio, a tower, and a theater. Of all these locations, the theater is the largest. A photo studio, a tower, and a theater. Yeah, the theater's the largest. Assuming by theater it means the big thing that we had the final battle in. The photo studio was pretty small. And what was the other one? I honestly don't understand how that was wrong. Now, that I really don't understand why that was wrong. Final stop on the downriver tour is Autumn Mountain. That is false. Remember what it was called, but it's where Bobby sacrificed himself. One ton of iron is heavier than one ton of cotton. That's false. They're both one ton, unless it's gonna trick me into something. Okay, good. I feel like even though I told it not to lower the difficulty, I feel like it did, at least with that question. Ooh, three choices now. Okay. So we could all then choose the one who's lying. Ooh, okay. The liar is B, alright. The liar is C. I am not the liar. Okay, so if you were saying the liar, if he was the liar and saying the liar is C, the liar saying I'm not the liar, and then A, that would make A correct saying the liar is B, and then it would make you correct. I mean, I think B is lying. I'm fairly certain of that. Yeah, A says B, B says C, C says I'm not. If B is the liar, then A is correct, B is lying, and C is correct. Yeah. Alright, another celebration. Celebration concluded. The Wisdom Orb. Alright, all we have left then is the Courage Orb, which is the third piece of the Triforce. Skip this one. Weird. Alright. Wait, hold on. Since I've iced these, are the things around back? I feel the compulsion to check. Woo! not giving me a different angle or anything, so if there is something, I'm missing it. But doesn't matter. Let's head in. How is courage going to manifest? Huh. Okay. The rope connects to an unseen object. This object will soon fall from above. A to grab the rope. Once you release it, an unseen object will begin a rapid descent. Ah. I see. Oh, no. Yep, I realize I lacked courage. Ow! Okay. The thing is, it wasn't falling as fast as I thought it would be the first time, so almost as soon as I saw it, I was like, I gotta catch it. Alright. Now, are things gonna start falling faster? Yeah, they are. There's gonna be something. It's gonna be the same deal, it's just gonna be lower. It's gonna be falling faster. Ooh, okay. That might have been good enough for the next trial. I should do that again. Same level it was before, isn't it? Ooh, it's falling fast. Oh! That was nice. Alright, we have the Triforce now. Thank you. let's find out, shall we? Can you tell us more? Guess not. And there's nothing else to do up top. Diamond Island, there's nothing. I didn't get everything in the Ice Mountain, but yeah, whatever. I guess head back out then. Yes. All right. Can we use this for something now? I do still feel like missing the four diamonds. I'm gonna chase that gold marlin at the moment. I mean, unless Toad Island is really where it was supposed to be, but, like, the rest of them line up on a pretty decent vertical. But, like, in theory, it should be... Oh, there it is. How did I not pass it before? I apparently didn't need it to unlock the secret there, so... Let's see what's on Heart Island. I like the music here. Oh, ah! Come to my aid, toads. Not doing well with this today. You do it for me. Excellent. Didn't need any of that, but thank you for the health. Oh no, that one's pointing up. I think that means it's gonna hurt me. It does exactly mean that. Okay. Let's do a hammer duel then. Not enough, apparently. Fight Barrage. Got a block in there at least. Excellent. Finally, I got one excellent. Since I didn't have a perfect lineup, though, it didn't kill in one hit, but... Alright, got the block on those at least. At least that was enough. I guess that didn't do anything. I need to find a button that's going to raise up a platform there. Oh, that just raised them all up. Take this in some other direction. I can't. There's a toad here. I mean, I assume part of this whole deal is gonna be rescuing a toad. Go down and get a ball again. I don't remember what you do. Oh yeah, you do that. Go back through here. I can. Okay. There we go. It's this one specifically that makes him drop the ball. There now. Do I do something with it? Now I get the sense that maybe I wasn't supposed to do that yet. Oh, you do the rest of that now. Did I not hit that button before? Huh. Okay, well there's the toad that needs saving. that does that. This. Go back down and get the ball again. So if you've done these in the correct order, they stay depressed, I think. Does dropping this on the second ball make any difference? No. No, it does not. Okay. Again. Okay. I was wondering if that would actually do anything now that the others are taken care of. Okay, so that makes him drop the ball. Oh, can I jump? Oh, I can jump on this now and go up. Duh. Okay. What do you do? Oh, you spin. Okay. Well, now I can go in here for starters. Oh, this is the bottom of that somehow? Oops. Okay. Alright, well, okay, so that's gonna get me to the center with that toad, but first... Is that all that did was make a fish jump? It does. Interesting. Hey, well, there's a toad in there. I'm not treasure, it's just me. Alright, mark it on my map. Pretty close to the Diamond Island. Need to stay in there? Super cozy tiny house. Yeah, alright. You enjoy. Love is all around us. Oh. Max up heart plus 20. Well, I'll be. Bit stronger again. Is that 100% of everything on this island now? It is. And I feel like these other buttons should have done something. I mean, some of them, I guess, just make things spin around. And that's fine. What if I went and hit this again so it drops that? And then make it spin around while it's holding its tablet. Not only that, but actually examine it as well. See if it has any interesting info. Nope, it just spins. But it's going to hold this map now. At this point, I've gone to all of the islands. Okay. Okay, well, it's not telling me anything. That's fine. Seems is that I'm done with this island. Yeah. Okay, so let's head northish to that treasure now. This is gonna take us a bit through the cheap minefield. There you are. Extend arms. Yeah. Hold. I even wore my Mario shirt today for Mario Day without even knowing I was doing it. Healing hearts. Alright, so there's another treasure I haven't gotten. I would say I should probably just get that on the way back out, but I can't help it. Then we're gonna head to like the middle west area of the map. Because it's where I was last following the streamer. Ah, bloopers. Okay, they didn't come after me. Some shinies. Origami workbench. All right. Let's head northwesterly. Yeah, what are you? hammer floating alone among the waves. I'll call it Hammer Island. Alright. Well, there's a ton more to discover in this ocean. This one might be straightforward-ish. Hey, legendary hammer! What does that even mean? Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, first let's make a spot for this legendary hammer. Do you have anything to say about the fire that's going on behind me? Seek ye a path to paradise. Okay. Sort of just sneak around them then. Or something. Hello. Is it a wave battle? Nope, they're not gonna do it in a wave. Oh wait, whoa, I thought I had three moves. Shoot, I really thought I had three moves. Oh well. Bro throw. I pressed block. Okay. Okay. Remembering that I only have two moves. And excellent. Might have been able to do that with the shiny hammer, but that's fine. Anything else of note here? I really feel like something going on hereabouts. What is there to find on this island? There's a toad to rescue. There's some collectible treasures, there's some blocks. So, I'm curious about this. Okay, there is a hidden block. I feel like it's gotta be up there, on top of this. How does one get up there? I'm a bit worried that it involved... Oh, there we go. I'm a bit worried it involved those barrels, but I thought they were too far away. And I still think they were, now that I've actually found the hidden block. Okay, there's another hidden block hereabouts. Hammer. I wonder if I can make one of them turn and throw a fireball at this to light it. Okay. comes in over here. Because these biters don't have their dealies up. Don't have their chompers up. Oh no! Okay. I may as well just hammer over here, because I'm not going to get past that other one. I'm just going to take damage, so... that's enough for one. Oh, I didn't expect that. Oh good, he doesn't have his choppers up. Don't have good boots. Again, that guy's quick. Okay, no choppers up. And I could technically find myself some boots. Or just go purchase some in Toad Town. And I probably should do that before I move on too much further. Okay. Here's at least one of the toads. Alright. Thank you. That's 100% of toads. Map-wise... 25% of blocks. Okay. Oh, I can get up here, can't I? Okay. Okay, well, there's one. Hey, Captain T.O. Okay, that's all collectible treasures. But that wasn't the hidden block. That's what I have on right now, right? Yeah. Okay, so I still have two of those to hit. So that one counted as a block and collectible treasure, so... if I come back this way... yeah, I will get the jingle again. Oh, there it is. I thought I had jumped there. Over here. No, must be on the other side. Okay. This way. It starts here, so it's somewhere down this middle corridor. There. Oh, hey. Oh, there's some boots for me. Alright, so let's start by changing this back to the Toad Alert, and then let's bring in some boots. Everything here. All right. I am actually going to do a return to Toad Town here. couple reasons. One, buy some boots. Two, I want to try to get that paper macho Goomba on the boats. The slaves. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, why not? Do it. Mechanic noises to Mario music. Alright, so we got a faster ship now, I guess. Doubled the top speed of the vessel. Alrighty. Well, that was worth it for coming back. There's a paper macho at the top of that guy's mansion, and I feel like I should have everything. I feel like I should have what I need to actually get that. So I'm gonna try stuff again. You won't accept that. And I tried jumping up. Tried jumping up here, which I wasn't able to fully do, but okay. You. There's gotta be some way to make these stairs, I feel like. Like a carpenter toad to come by or something. There's an expert on bridge experts when you need one. I don't know, I could use some sort of construction expert myself. Only 7% of collectible treasures collected. Actually, put these on while we're, well, decided I want the other one. I just haven't been over here in a while, so check it out in case there's something to do. Oh, hello, and thank you. I used the window, not the doors. Oh, yeah, the book. Box of snacks. I won't judge you. Let's go to the shop before that's something I completely forget. It's one of these places. Which one are you? Accessory shop? Do you have any upgrades for me? Yeah, I know there's a sale going on right now. Alley Tambourine raises attack power all of your allies for a little bit. Well, sure. Ally Tambourine. Did I say Ally Tambourine? I did. Ally Tambourine. Yeah, let's buy it. It's cheap. Whatever. Yeah, I assume I'm not actually going to be able to equip this while also having... Yeah. Yeah, so it's over in this section where I can only have two things equipped at a time. Ooh, I'm close to 10,000 steps for this prize. So I'm going to keep that on for a bit, see what that prize is, and then maybe switch to something else. Oh, 30% discount on weapons and items in shops. I'm actually going to equip that for the moment, because that's exactly what I'm shopping for. I always forget that I have that membership card. Listen, you're not a shop, are you? I don't think you're a shop. Alright. Have I ever gone in your backyard? Not a euphemism. Yeah, definitely been back here because I'll open this chest. Feel things out first. Alright. Selection, why don't you? Okay. Hello. I'm prepared to buy. Okay, so what do I have right now? I have flashy iron boots. Shiny boots, flashy boots, shiny iron boots, flashy iron boots. Flashy boots. Stronger than shiny boots, but can't stop spiked enemies. I just wanna, why would I bother with any of these lower ones? Let's just stock up on flashy iron. Can I not up the quantity? Alright, well, let's just mash for a little bit. Total of 5, maybe? Yeah. Do a 6th one for good measure. Alright. Whoop. Didn't need to swap it. Okay. I got boots to spare at the moment. Stuff stuck down up there, which I assume is gonna make the stairs appear, so... Oh. What? I never saw this before. Oh, I never opened that umbrella. Okay. Well, this is certainly gonna do something for me. Yeah, okay, now I can jump up here. Jump to that umbrella, jump to that flap. And then I'm up here. Oh man, can't believe I could have gotten up here all this time. I kept thinking like, well, I'll save the right toad at some point who will come and build this staircase. Before I even go get the treasure, let me take care of this final paper macho who's been bugging me forever. Alright. Oh, hey. There was a Sniffit stuck in there. I am a Sniffit, and I was inside that Goomba. I don't. I just forget what happened. Hey! Collectible treasure coins. The Book of Confetti sales operation. Big coins in the confetti business. Oh, the finest luxury confetti. Interesting. Yes, yeah, because I finally figured out how to get that last paper macho that I could have gotten long ago. you? Why aren't you leaving? Or do you sell the confetti here? No, no thanks. You just sell normal confetti then? No, fine. I have lotus petal confetti already. Alright. Now let's finally go in and open this chest and make this bridge across. Hey, the log cabin. Alright. It's finally happened. That's been bugging me. I kept thinking, like, I must just not have saved the right toad yet who's gonna let me get up there. And then once I saved the owner of the house, I thought for sure I can get in, but he just unlocked the doors. And it was like, okay, he unlocks the doors, someone else builds the stairs? Like, oh man, okay, well. Let's get back out to seed. Oh, okay. That was my 10,000 steps. How many coins did it give me? Did it give me 10,000 coins? I think it might have. I honestly didn't notice. It went by too quickly. Alright, well, we have a faster boat now. I finally fully freed Toad Town, and I have a bunch more boots. So I think that was a worthwhile trip. Okay. So I have a potential treasure up at the top. Ooh, nice. Look at this speed now. This is actually going to be a lot nicer. So on the way here, I might actually... Ooh, let's avoid the kips. Might actually cross through the area that I was sort of following the stream. Well, there it is. I'm sure there's more to discover in this ocean, but let's get into that building at the very least. Track the arms. How about you? You blocking the thing? Okay. Oh, well, that's because you're right here. King Shroomsy's coffin. Oh man, there's this helicopter hat shy guys flying around this. The Sea Tower. Haha, well done. No, go away. Have any need to fight you, I'm gonna dock. Ah, okay. So there's our orbs. Our orb slots. What's that tower in Hunter Hunter again? I feel like that's what this is. Alright, so let's open up this warp pipe. And then let's put the orbs in here. They're obviously for the orbs I've obtained via courage, wisdom, and power. The triumvirate, if you will. Seems pretty obvious in hindsight, yep. Yeah, right quick, I wanna... Is there nothing else I can do here? Nah. Just stamp down some flowers for confetti purposes. Alright, let's go in and likely let's save before we get too far. Ah, meeting of the four valuementals. Okay. Save point. Oh, I didn't think I went that far back. I certainly didn't mean to. I actually shouldn't have jumped there, I should have just kept running. Huh, okay. So at some point I should cross over, actually. Side is not where you want to be. That's where you want to cross over. I see. This doesn't go all the way in, and then we can get to here. Alright. Alright, we got. Oh no! It wants to revitalize this shriveled heart. Outlock. Probably not close enough. Okay. Oh, good. I'm strong enough to take those guys out. Tasty. Wait, is that... Okay. It looks to me like it might be a surface I can walk onto. But the angle, I think, is just bad. Yeah, I'm not even gonna jump that. Okay. Okay, so the only thing that can be done... following this guy at the moment. Huh, that just makes that move. Okay. Ah! Green Koopas are weak, at least. The power-up is probably enough to get him with this. Yeah, that's enough. Ooh, I just bit- okay, well. Fell off the thing, but I just barely got him. No toads, so let's actually go back to this. Quit running. Ah. Stop him from being able to use those? No, it doesn't. Oh. Oh, that one. Closed. That one has a closed mouth. Okay. Where do I have to be? Pretty cheese. Oh, no! I was hitting B. Come on. Fine, I'll do the fight. Go give this back. Fixed everyone. Okay. Still no save point, but taped toads. There's a save point. Jesus. Okay. Alrighty, so before I get caught up too further, and it's already nearly 10:30 here, gonna call it a stream. And next time, next Wednesday, we're gonna continue the climb up this large tower, and confront whatever it is that is guarding the purple streamer. So. Thanks for being here, folks, as always. Always a pleasure. I will be back on Sunday. I'll probably play more Super Mario Bros. 35 on Sunday or some Slime Rancher. But then back next Wednesday for this. But that's going to do it for today.